Which other pop star got a politician into trouble recently?
Oh, that was Lembit Opik.
Yeah, the cheeky goes.
He sounds a bit like a Piles cure, doesn't he? Like a Cornish.
Yeah. Or a make of chewing gum, I always think. Yeah. What would you like? Lembit Opik, please. Spearmint or double mint? Yeah. I'll have a spearmint.
I just think that it sounds like a flu remedy.
Mm. It's obviously his, it's been his career's aim to make his name not the funniest thing about him. Getting off with first a weather girl and now a cheeky girl, then, you know, he's going a long way towards that age.
If he's really thinking, his parents set the bar very high.
Yeah. The thing for the cheeky girls is if you spend years saying, touch my bum, finally someone touches your bum and it's Lembit Opik, you've got to be slightly disappointed there.
I thought that song was flawed. Touch my bum, this is life. Simplification.
He does have an advantage, though, Lembit, in that he knows, as a Liberal Democrat, he's never going to hold high political office. So he can essentially
do
what
really
he likes.
He's really making sure, isn't he?
Have you heard the way that, I don't know what their names are, let's call them Cheeky One and Cheeky Two, but Cheeky One said that Cheeky Two was so much in love that she stopped going to the gym and doing her household chores, which is a fantastic way to describe it. Yeah. You're in love with her. Have I done any star jumps? No. Where's the wheelie bin? Still there. I haven't even thought about regrouting the tiles. I'm in love, you know?
And he even knows which one he's going out with? Does he just call,
you
cheeky girl?
You're always playing this trick, looking scared.
But then really, the best thing about being a twin, if you're going out with someone, is that you can pretend to be telepathically linked to the other one when you want to get away. I must go now. Gabriella is in pain.
They're not really cheeky, though, are they? It'd be good if they just, like, ran amok, like, giving people wedgies and Chinese birds and, putting sugar in people's cars. We are cheeky!
Did you shag one while pretending to cut them in half?
Is that how that trick works?
No.
You can do it. I don't think I've ever seen that trick.
You've never seen
a trick, more of a crime. Yeah.
But all are welcome on Frankie's hard drive.
As a matter of interest, why would they have got Lembit into trouble, other than just the happiness and the funniness of the story?
Supposedly asked if they can stay in Britain, which is unnecessary now because they are allowed to stay in Britain.
Yes.
So where's the?
Well, there was a point last summer apparently where they were due to be deported. Somebody was going to deport the cheeky girls. There was a document on a desk somewhere with the cheeky girls and a hand going stamp deport.
Were they hiding somewhere? Were they in the cheeky cave?
It's ridiculous, all this sort of restrictions they had on Romanians and Bulgarians coming into the country. Don't people realise that these are the last prostitutes in the world that we can pay in turnips? not that I want to stereotype people from that part of the world, because they can put a curse on you that will curdle your wife's womb.